it's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Pantero's HQ. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
That's a...
It's just a car.
Just what Santa will leave me.
So, you said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxy-acetylene tanks of the weld. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn. That's plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on the collection level. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. inside the Scorpion?
I'm fixing to liberate a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
What now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot, I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a fella I could borrow one from. His rate's pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket.
I got other places to be.
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros used to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and heart. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya? Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
Thank you.
Down for the count.
We'll have to go in through the vent. Who wrecked my car? I wrecked all your fucking cars!
They deserve that.
Should have left my mother's car alone.
Not to nitpick, didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts.
Well, we're taking care of that. Should have stayed home with Mama.
Get behind something.
Should have stayed home with Mama.
It's so fun when it's your car getting scrapped.
Now,
monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the force to build anything.
Your plan didn't have a crane. I'd have remembered a crane. Not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tank.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Damn right.
Then do it.
Stayed home with Mama. What the fuck are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Damn, that was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you,
oh.
Too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan. You get that car working.
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
All their cars but this one, huh? That's beautiful.